Hey everybody, we're gonna do a fun acrylic painting. I found this picture of a golf course and I'm gonna try to put it here, and then I'm gonna transfer this to it and see what I can come up with. My inspiration was this. My paint is one part acrylic and one part blow trowel. My paints are basic. Okay, this is water right here, so we want to reflect the trees a little bit, and the sun, and the sky. Okay. We have to let this dry. And our little golfer guys go right there. And we'll be done. That sky looks amazing. Wanted this to look a little cartoony because my guys look a little cartoony. Okay, it's all dried. I've cut this out from wallpaper. It's already pre-pasted. You just have to wet it with warm water and apply it. Hope you enjoyed.